একটি গুরুত্বপূর্ণ ভাষণ শুনবেন।
It is further proclaimed that Sheikh Mujibur Rahman is the sole leader of the elected representatives of 75 million people of Bangladesh. I therefore appeal on behalf of our great leader, Sheikh Mujibur Rahman, to the government of all the democratic countries of the world, especially the big world powers and the neighboring countries, and to take effective steps to stop immediately the awful genocide that is being carried on by the army of occupation from Pakistan, to dub us the legally elected representatives of the majority of the people as secessionists is a cruel joke and contradiction in terms which should befool none. The guiding principle of a new step will be, first, neutrality, second, peace, and third, friendship to all and enmity to none. May Allah help us. Joy Bangla.